Hopefully it's working better now. Can you know?
Oh, oh, there we go. Dissension. Dissension in the ranks. Well, we know what we have to do now.
Must rout out the heresy. Purge it.
Exterminatus. Have you seen, have you, like, watched the launch trailer for Battlefleet Gothic?
Yeah.
Dude, I wish you could actually see, like, that shit that you see in the trailer, like, the shells coming out like that, like, the actual shells.
Oh, yeah.
And then, like, the freaking Dreadclaw assault pods, like, slamming into the side of the ship.
That would be pretty cool.
But you can't zoom in that far. Clearly the engine can do it, because they did it in their trailer.
Yeah.
And that's all using, like, in-game graphics.
Yeah. Well, they use the Unreal Engine, right?
Yeah.
Reactor, yeah, Unreal's online. Really good. Sensors
online. Are you gonna get that weapons one game?
Online. Which one?
Space Hulk Deathwing?
Probably.
The one that's gonna be like Left 4 Dead with Terminators.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
I think you have to play as a librarian though. But I think you can play online and like people can take the control of the other Terminators. I tower over the battlefield, and I can't climb up this hill. God damn it.
Target acquired.
Oh look, it's a Daka Mauler.
A Daka what?
A Daka Mauler. And his build kinda... He replaced one autocannon for two large lasers. Huh. That one specifically is the one you can run like five AC-5s on. The other ones are all four.
Oh, dude, that's the kid to stick his head out again. Ooh.
New target acquired.
Acquired.
Waller Charlie is a stick. I don't know if that's
new target acquired.
Ouch. Sorry.
New target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired.
India CC.
New target acquired.
Fucking crap.
New target acquired.
Get any kills.
1080 penis. Didn't take any damage either.
Things tried to shoot me. I just kinda got out of the way. I was like following these two mediums around and lights around when they were fucking with heavies. Oh. So I would like kinda try to back them up and shoot shit.
Oh, look whose power got turned back on.
Josh.
Yeah.
Is he gonna join us?
Maybe. Just go. In the next match.
So why did that Queen B person add you?
I don't know.
Did you accept?
Yeah.
Maybe she liked the sound of your sultry voice.
Maybe. Maybe she liked the sound of my sultry voice saying, I'm a turtle.
I think you did say that to her.
I should say that to all the ladies.
I'm gonna say that to Reyna when she comes to visit.
Hey, baby.
I'm gonna be like, hey, fiance. I'm a turtle.
Big turtle. Just see if I can find the clip of the shit that I got there.
We gotta find that fucking jihad thing. We're gonna make a clip of that and figure out how to play it into the. We should just like play it at the start of every match.
I could play it.
I'm using my shitty mauler. The shittiest mauler that only has two ballistic slots. I have no arm armor on my left arm. And my right arm has three large lasers. So I generate, like, no heat.
Wait, hold on.
What?
This is the thing. Hold on. Oh, Josh went back offline.
Damn, the Cyclops CP-10Z has AC-20 velocity and cooldown. Oh, I meant to hit domination. Damn it. Oh, Eve is free to play this weekend.
That's cool.
On Steam.
Did you hear that?
Yes. How'd you do that?
Hold on. No, it's off my phone.
Where's the video?
Hold on.
Send it to me on Skype.
It's just search Allahu Akbar, dude. It's one of the fucking Vine things. Just like the compilation.
Which one did you pick? Yeah, barely. Which one did you pick?
It was, what is it? Allahu Akbar Vine Compilation. It was like
2015?
It doesn't say 2015, it just says Vine
Compilation. I'm gonna have to look after this patch. Not very loud.
Really? That's quiet?
Yeah.
There's probably a better way to do it, I just can't think. Right. I'm done with that for now. I'm just gonna get killed.
So we've lost like almost one entire lance.
New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Misery came to the wrong neighborhood.
Yep.
Target
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win this.
Where are they?
All around us, dude. See?
Warning, incoming missile.
Alright, fuck this. Let's take the middle.
I'm gonna go after the Banshee. With the street crow. Where'd he go? I just killed something. That's hilarious.
Target acquired.
Ha! Dude, I think I just headshotted that awesome.
I think the last enemy's on the other side. Where's that fucking... Is someone... Where's the last enemy? He's up top. He's in the middle again. When we win, you should play that song.
He'd be like, "Are you not entertained?"
He was up here, he ran away. We're gonna have to hunt him down.
Which direction do you think he ran in, though?
I don't know, he sniped at the king. Oh, I found him. He was in C2.
Target acquired.
Trying to close the gap.
Tell me if you see him.
He's in C2.
Critical damage. Center torso. Critical damage.
Goes back.
He killed me, but I fucked him up. His center torso is like fucked up. There he is.
Trying to catch up with him.
Yeah, dude, his center torso is so fucked up.
Torso destroyed.
And the king crab's out of
right
weapons.
Arm destroyed.
It is?
Yeah.
Head towards me, king crab.
Destroyed.
Fuck, really?
Artillery strike online.
Dude. Yes! Play it!
he just stopped. Holy shit, 7 kills, dude. I brought that back.
Yeah, well, I think your build's getting nerfed, though, kind of. The recharge in AC-20s is going to be 4 seconds or something.
Oh, what? Oh, yeah. They're making it recharge longer?
They're making all weapons recharge longer.
Oh, so?
And you have a choice of either doing 20 damage alpha or doing 30 and then not firing for 1.5 seconds.
It takes longer to reload if you do more damage?
I think there's some kind of power thing.
What?
Yeah.
Alright, whatever. I'm gonna get as many kills in as I can. God damn, this mech is great.
Hello, Akbar!
Hello, Akbar!
Can you hear it?
Yeah.
Trying to figure out where the speaker. Okay, I found the speaker. Who should I vote for?
Do you hear this shit?
Yes. Yes, I do.
You should look up Allahu trap bar.
Apparently the Cyclops' quirks kinda suck.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. I'm surprised no one on our team responded. Oh, there's something around us. Behind.
Target acquired.
I I need to, like, we need to find a way to isolate just that part and put it on our phones.
Target. Yeah,
without, like, the extra.
I can do that.
Target acquired.
There's gotta be like a website somewhere where they just like store clips like that, like make those videos.
Silence. Then what the?
New target acquired.
Not sure what we're doing.
I don't know either.
New target acquired.
There's a UAV
acquired.
Up in the center, so anybody can shoot it down.
Apparently, I can't hit it.
New target acquired.
What was this guy sniping at?
New target acquired.
Where are you going, Sean?
I'm trying to...
Oh, is that you in front of me?
New target acquired. Target destroyed.
Oh, I think I just accidentally blew something off the TV.
Well, he shouldn't have run in front of you, right?
Target acquired. New target acquired. Target acquired.
Oh.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Jesus Christ.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Hit his center torso.
Trying.
Destroyed. New target acquired.
What else is there?
Shit, there's a dire wolf above me. I'm dead. Killed you?
Center
Oh no, Josh is back and you're getting a call.
What? I'm trying to add him.
I thought that was your work thing.
Oh.
Yeah, what's up, guys?
Hey.
Oh, man. Some
MechWarrior Online videos.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You shot yourself in the foot, Josh.
What do you mean?
Why?
Because you're going to miss out on all the bonuses this weekend.
Why?
Because you can earn, there's personal challenges for each class of mech.
So how do I shoot myself in the foot?
You only have mediums.
Sensors online.
Well.
Online. So you can earn a total of 4 days of premium time.
That's okay.
And like eight.
I like having holes in my feet allows me to run faster.
This isn't NASCAR, Josh.
I think aerodynamics applies and under any condition.
I'm gonna shoot you in the dick, Josh.
Another game. You can't do.
But before I'm
this
gonna,
Phoenix Rock is a stand-in for Josh.
I'm gonna start the game, but I'm gonna eat this bowl of ramen that I have in front of
you. You missed it last game.
Alright.
I found the surprise. Like, Sean found the surprise jihad video and did it one game, and the last game I did it.
Anybody got an idea
in,
what the plan
in the mic?
We basically, like, managed to, take our phones and play the clips of those videos.
Which
Jesus
one?
Christ, everybody
that's
in the game.
Plan too.
Alright, the one that's like, Allahu Akbar. So, like,
we
played it from that thing.
That's great. In game? Oh,
yeah, man. Like, over
you
the
have,
voice chat.
You have to do that again.
Yeah, I'll do it when,
While you're recording. Preferably.
We did do it while we were recording.
Hey, do you have a new microphone or something, Sean?
Do I? Oh, I'm using my headset.
Oh, okay, it just has a different sound quality. I was like, weird.
I think the headset sounds a lot better.
Yeah, you're much more audible. And there's less, like, yeah, you don't have to run the risk of there being just feedback or anything.
Yeah. Well, for some reason, even though my webcam can record like really high quality audio, it doesn't do it unless it's through like the Logitech software. Something when Windows.
What Logitech webcam do you have?
So far.
It's a nice one. It's like an HD webcam.
But is it a C930?
Just took out one light.
I think it's like C910.
You could like.
I was gonna get a 920 actually.
Cam girl with that thing.
Huh?
You could be a really popular cam girl with that. So see.
Oh everybody. Yeah.
I have a C930E.
New target.
Which
acquired.
Is like the business one. Because I was supposed to have a Skype like interview, and so I wanted to. And I was actually gonna get the 920, but my parents were like, "No, I'll get the 930, just that way you have like the clearest picture."
Yeah. Well,
and then, no, she just did a phone interview, so I didn't need it, but by the time it had already been opened, can't return it, you know?
What is it interview for?
Didn't have... Hold on, I'm shooting shit.
Wait, what?
I said I didn't have a webcam before.
Oh. That's funny. Mine's just built in, and has been as long as I've had... Well, for the past probably.
Oh hell no. Fuck you guys.
What is this?
They're pushing the tunnel.
Just looking at the splash page.
And everyone keeps walking. That's awesome.
I just do a pause.
Pushing the tunnel to come up.
Oh, are you currently recording right now? You wanna go
yeah.
Find one?
Okay.
Well, excuse my elegant. Wheezing, slipping around. This is perfect. And the question is, have you been using your crabs, OJ, at all?
Like, just to do the daily XP.
What is the special variant now? Is it just extra seagulls?
How many are over there?
There's an Orion in the tunnel, and there's two or three. There's an Orion in the tunnel, and there's two or three outside. Shooting in, so... Yep!
Oh, that's a lot of firepower all at once.
Yep. Back up. Let them come to us.
Yeah. Backing up. Backing it up.
I have used my crab somewhat, but I haven't upped the engines yet, so they only go 81.
If you just apply Comatra and keep them from moving into the tunnel as
yeah.
Much as I can.
I wonder if there's a... Is there a ballistic variant?
Nope.
No, it's all lasers.
Let's push the flank.
Here
they come in the tunnel. Alright, we'll get behind them. Box car.
Sort of thinking it'd be nice to have a quick injection of resources so that I can get a heavier assault to try. Let's see. I still have target acquired. MC. I suppose, is it unwired? What is the best use of MC?
Oh, sorry.
We're gonna shoot somebody.
Sean shot me in the back.
New target acquired.
What is the best use of MC?
Rush it, boys. Please zoom in.
Is it fire?
Yep.
I'm dead. You got alpha'd by PPC.
Oh!
You get killed by the same person.
God damn it.
We're pushing.
Target acquired.
Stalker's moving out of
the
tunnel.
What are the fastest, assaults.
Probably a Battlemaster, but a Kodiak will eat a Battlemaster alive. And they go the same speed if you haven't upgraded the Battlemaster's engine.
Target destroyed.
Cash Sean, every time he uses his Battlemaster, a Kodiak charges him.
Are Stalkers fast?
No, Stalkers are slow. They're slow as an Atlas.
Target acquired.
The best heavy to use right now is the Timberwolf, and the best assault is the Kodiak.
Acquired.
Why is it heavy?
Huh?
Why is that the best heavy?
Target
It's the it's really fast, one, and two, it has a lot of weapons options because it's an Omni-Mac and you can switch out parts from other Timberwolves.
Damn, that's a lot of MC.
If you're looking at the Kodiak, fucking just buy the pack.
Well, I don't really... I'll be honest, I don't really want a Kodiak.
Like, if that's because the Kodiak's only for MC. $20, well, $20 nets you 3 max.
God, that's probably... I'm gonna have to look at this store because it seems like...
There aren't any...
I don't feel like spending $80 for Rebellion Pack, whatever it's called. Even though I kind of acquired. Want.
Well, the whole point we were like telling you about that is because there's like loyalty rewards you get. You, so I think we're gonna get like what, 4 or 5 or 6 mechs or something for free.
Yeah, but it's a lot if he's like not really invested in the game like we are.
Yeah.
I mean,
but
I'm not invested in it, but I'm more.
Well, see, the thing is like the newer mechs coming out. The only way to get them is to buy them. Then. Like, after a few months, like the Kodiak just happened, you can get them for MC, so technically you're still buying them, but you're paying more.
You're breaking up really bad.
Yeah.
And, like, none of what you just said came out.
Well, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with my mic, then.
I don't know.
Maybe it's Skype doing it. My money's on Skype being retarded.
Alright, so but if you get a premium package...
Well, I'm saying, okay, like, when a new mech first comes out, it's usually only available in the packages.
Alright, so...
And then, after a few months, it comes out for MC, but you're actually paying more in MC to buy them than if you just bought the pack itself.
So is the Marauder 2C or whatever, is that the new mech?
That's a new clan assault, but it's not going to be out till December.
Yeah, some of the ones they sell...
Oh, no. It's not out at all. Or you can buy it now though, can't you?
Yeah.
It's pre-order though. Like you won't be able to play it.
Oh hell no.
I'm probably gonna spend $20 to pre-order the Marauder 2C before the early adopter, and then I'll up it to the collector's thing after the level 2 rewards go out. So that way I already have $40 towards the next year's.
Well, I'm just looking.
But as of right now, the Kodiak's like the best assault, and then the Direwolf is probably like the second best. Because the Direwolf can do a lot of DACA.
What is the, shit. I don't know what to buy. I think the max I would spend is 30.
Well, you kind of don't have that option.
Why?
Because it's 20 or...
I just clicked on Clan Wave too.
Yeah, but you're gonna only get like some shitty light mech.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it goes up in tiers.
I got a lump of coal.
That's funny. I sold my one I got because like there was nothing good in it. But
God damn it.
I'm gonna